The purpose of this video is to show you how to enable closed captions in Microsoft Teams. So you can enable live closed captions to provide subtitles for everything you are saying in Microsoft Teams. You'll need to go into your Teams meeting. If you need more information about using Teams, see my playlist for my other tutorials. But once you've set up your meeting and you're in a meeting, you'll go to your meeting. You're gonna highlight the bar and click on More Actions, and you're gonna click on Turn on Live Captions. When you click on this, you'll notice that live captions begin showing up at the bottom of your screen. However, if you look at the student view, captions are not showing up. This is because you and the student must enable the closed caption feature on Teams. So your student will do the same thing as you. They're going to click on More Actions, and they're going to hit Turn on Live Captions. So now captions are showing up for both of you. Keep in mind, these will not be the most accurate captions, but it is a way forward in terms of accessibility. They seem to be pretty accurate. I recommend speaking a little slower and speaking very clearly if possible. So you can have the captions, and of course your students will be able to see your mouth and your lips moving, and if you're using sign language, your students will be able to see you signing. But again, the purpose of this video is to show you the live captions. Make sure that you and the student are both using the Microsoft Teams app, not using Microsoft Teams in the browser, using the Teams app. I hope this was helpful. Please let me know.